Oh, hello there, friend. Have you been there long? Oh, good. I thought maybe I'd fallen asleep. But, oh my, I've forgotten my manners. Phil Hill, at your service. Yes, it rhymes. My parents had a thing about rhyming. My siblings are named Bill, Jill, and Sill. The Hills. What a thrill. But there I go again. You aren't here to talk about me. You're here to talk about List. Great. What can the League of Independent Settlers do for you today? Or as I like to say, how can I help make today your very best day? That's terrific, because I have a lot of work needing doing. This stack of papers here, these are just the most recent applicants looking for new worlds to settle on. Everywhere I go, people are really excited about the prospects of living a truly free life, living where and how they want to. I've got a cargo hold full of stacks just like that. Oh boy. Fantastic! That's exactly the can-do helpful attitude that List looks for in all its employees and contractors. We're looking for folks with ships and or basic people skills to seek out suitable planets and leads on potential clients. I don't suppose you possess either of those qualifications. You know, I can tell that you do just by the little we've interacted already. Most importantly, we need to collect data on habitable planets. The more habitable, the better. You know, the oxygen and water are musts. Other signs of life, even better. Secondly, we're always looking for new applicants. So, as you travel around meeting people, when the occasion arises, see if you can interest them in signing up for the list. I'm pretty sure I overheard some people in here talking about wanting to start a new life. Why don't you start with them? Excellent! Thank you for any assistance you can lend us. Whoops! Nearly forgot. Take this.
Mars is right back here, so it's one day for the next thing.
Yes? And I'm gonna need more convincing. I'm starting to believe that. Thanks. Maybe I've been too proud. I probably do need a hand with some things. Thanks. I appreciate that. Sometimes it feels like no one's got my back. What the heck? Sign me up. Whew. This is really gonna happen, isn't it?
Thank you. Just here for a chat?
Thank you.
Over here. There's something we need to discuss.
Careful near the railings on the upper levels.
Sometimes I wish I'd taken an easier job.
Let me know if you need something.
Oh, hello there. Were you standing there long?
Fabulous! Take care.